this channel, but thanks. To my birthday. I'm 10 years old now. Open my booster pack or in the blister. Hope this might be fake or not. So we have this, and we have a Mega Lucario GX box. So we are just gonna go do this small thing first. And here's the booster pack. If you know it's fake, you have a silver thing on the top, which I do not. And my GX box does not have it on there, so it's not a fake booster pack. So we are going to open it. Okay, here is the code card. Here I'm not even sending it out to anybody, and it's a green straight, so we will get nothing. If it's a white code, we'll get something. So if you don't know the trick, okay, so 3. Starting off for the Fugloomy. A Honedge. Hippotile. Furfuru. Another Goomy. And then we got a Mirror Spirit. For our reverse card there. Purple. And then Energy and Crasher League as that Zell, and then Ultra Recon Squad. I only got a reverse card, which is gonna be the rare, which will go right there. I'm gonna set the cards to the side. We're gonna open this thing now. So it's pretty hard to do. Two clear cards. So we're eventually getting it out. Okay. So we got it out of it. There it is. Just need to rip it outside. And then as you guys can see, here's the jumbo card. I'm excited. Hope I get an ultra rare, but this is a cool jumbo card. I'm gonna go and set that to the side with my spirit. Then we got the booster packs. Okay, so they're all 10 additional cards. And yes, this is a shiny closet. Which one is gonna be the best? Ultra Prism, Ancient Origins. I'm gonna do Crimson Invasion right here. Ultra Prism first, because it's my favorite. We're gonna go and set this right here. And then here is the code card, if you can see for a little bit. I know it's a white code. Right now it's a white code. So pause the video if you want to see that code card. Okay, so we are just gonna go and here is the code outline. combo cards are playable, but I might play this one. It's a full art, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna go into that with my Courageous jumbo card. And I'm gonna set this to the side because. And then let's go with Ultra Prism first. So here is Ultra Prism. So here is the code card, and it's green. Green streak, green code card, which means we'll get nothing. So there, and then I'm take this one the back. And then, let's set that to the front. Drifblim, Rotom. Unit Energy, Salandit, Piplup, Morphle, Magmar, Eevee, Passanum, is our first, and the Tiki, and then an Energy, which is green code, so we get nothing. So we're gonna set that. We're going to Ancient Origins, which is going to be awesome. So, it's pretty hard. We need to glue this thing shut. Ooh, glue this thing. Try to glue this down. Oh, it's zero, so just need to. Okay, I need great, it is. So let's go do it and be. So we got a good code, which we got a white code, which is awesome. This code card, which is a white code. There's the code, and then we're gonna set that to the side. So, Golurk, Recant, Cottony, Baltoy. I actually like this card. Ralts, Persian, Regirock. My first Reggie in a long time. Set that right there. Baltoy. Bellosom, I don't know how to pronounce it, but, and then Echo Arm, and then Level Ball. This is gonna be, this is, rare. I love Reggies. I never got one Pokemon Go, so try hard. Sun Moon, Crimson Invasion. Okay, let's see if we get some. Very good. This one. I need to get some good. Okay. Then it's a straight green code. And then here's the code card. Pause that for a video so you can read the code card. So here is the code card. We're gonna set that there. So. The back along a Laram Sinkino Numel Sk get a Pikachu. Houndour. Jigglypuff. Remoraid. Camerupt. And then an energy. We get some goodness. And right now, got the code. It's a straight burn code. Here it is. And then we're gonna set the code card there. We only got one good one. So we got a Pikachu, a Pansar, a Charmander, a Alolan Rattata, which I call it the Alolan Rat. And we got Porygon. And we got a reverse Dynamo. And then we got Arcanid. And then Water Energy. And then Swifakos. And then Ryomobi. And then Solrock. Tell me the ones that are rare. And then, yeah, that is it. So, the rares that we got, and one that I like the most is Rarity Rock, and then the ones that I got is a Passimon, Boltoid, and a Nesprit. So, and then, the Cardio GX Jumbo card. And I'll show you the card again. Yeah, it's a great video. And, yeah, it's, can't believe I only got one GX, or one rare. This and then other ones were like original. I don't really like that. But it's good. Repeating, which is good to hear. So only got a Cardio GX, which not get anything else that was there. But yeah. So guys, I'm gonna end the video. Peace out. Hope you're doing a good time.